There's actually more diversity than you'd expect when it comes to EVs. But right now, we're going to showcase something that's slightly more ostentatious. Danny handpicked this one for its brashness, exclusivity, and trailblazing aspirations. Also, it's British. Care to guess which car it's going to be?